Kenya, we got an experience where we could experience firsthand conservation in a developing country. So that was a really key part of why we went out there.
We learned a lot about some of the strategies that they have put in place to address those issues. Those lessons can be taken back to our countries, basically.
One highlight was definitely a day we had in the Masai Mara, where we just saw so much stuff. We saw lions mating, a cheetah chasing a gazelle, and it was just like, what's next, what's next, what's next?
We saw loads of animals. So we saw zebras, giraffes, baby rhino, cheetah, lions, wildebeest. We pretty much lived the Lion King. Africa was quite different to different places that I've been to. The landscapes were different, the animals were different, the culture was different. So there was a lot to take from Africa. It was a life-changing experience, definitely.